You have a weight problem. And it's not just you, it's everyone. That's just how life is on Earth 2.0. Double the density, double the gravity, double your current weight on Earth. What else would change if Earth's gravity were to double? Nature, infrastructure, innovation, evolution. Does it work out? Prepare yourself and start working out. This is What If, and here's what would happen if Earth's gravity were to double. Up the gravity on Earth by just a little bit, and you ruin everything. If Earth's gravity was just 5% stronger, the increase would warp our planet's near-perfect circular orbit into a tighter elliptical path. Summers and winters would become a lot harsher. The intense climate change would spark widespread famine and would likely collapse the world economy. And yet, there might be some survivors. That's just from a 5% difference. What happens when the Earth's gravity doubles? Let's put climate concerns aside for a moment. Realistically, we just wouldn't survive a drastic change. The Earth's core would probably just collapse in on itself, causing everyone to fall to their deaths or releasing enough heat to cook us all alive. But let's imagine that gravity doubles at a rate that allows us to keep our lives so we can try this new world out. Well, to be honest, there isn't much to look forward to. You're now twice as heavy. And while that might sound like a gift to some of you, it won't be unless you're in great shape. Your heart and lungs will be strained under the increased pressure. Breathing gets harder and your blood pressure skyrockets. Imagine you're basically giving yourself a piggyback ride 24/7. Sleeping gives you bed sores, stairs get scary, and trips and falls might even become fatal. Speaking of falls, our infrastructure, our technology, and nature itself aren't equipped to handle this type of force. Buckling under twice the weight they were built for, buildings and bridges would collapse. Planes would fall from the sky, and satellites would tumble back to Earth, since they'd no longer be traveling at the right orbital velocity. Trees would collapse under their own weight, or they would die from not being able to pump water as high as they used to. New ones growing in their place would be much shorter and thicker in order to accommodate the new constraints of double gravity. And like that, perhaps humans would evolve the same way. Decreased height, thicker veins, increased bone density. Barring the severe climate change that would occur, such as atmospheric compression and increased radioactivity, we might actually be able to build a nice little life for ourselves. That is, one where everything is smaller and closer to the ground. But what's wrong with that, anyway? Double gravity or not, life is short. So try something new. Let your mind wander and circle back for more What If.